Nestled in a cozy Connecticut neighborhood could be Notre Dame's number one fans, Mike and Christine Golic.
We always loved Notre Dame. I really believe it's a school you either grow up loving or hating.
Mike played football for Notre Dame, as did his brothers. Christine went to St. Mary's, Notre Dame's sister school. And when the Irish take the field against Alabama, two more Golics will be in uniform. Mike Jr., a starting offensive lineman, and Jake, a backup tight end. And just for good measure, daughter Sydney is a freshman on the swim team.
I think we made a concerted effort, too, as our kids were growing up. I kind of called it the brainwashing process. But even when he was traveling for work, I would try to take the kids every year to a game, no matter where we lived.
When Mike Jr. signed with Notre Dame, and then Jake a year later, it was a proud moment. But there were some fans in the blogosphere who felt the boys only received scholarships for the Golic name. It was hurtful.
You just see your kids work so hard, and then the outside world wants to diminish it.
She took it hard.
I did.
On her side of it. My side of it was, these people have zero clue.
Right.
You know, zero clue. You know, all the chat rooms and all that, these are a bunch of wannabes. You know, sit around and type like they know what they're talking about. So I knew from the football world that they had the ability to be there, and Sydney had the swimming ability to be there. So I could look at it from that, but that didn't help her.
This was the final season at Notre Dame for both boys. So Mike and Christine attended every game, home and away.
These two have been teammates forever. And they had a nice moment against Wake Forest on senior day, when they knew it would be the last time they'd be on Notre Dame field together. And I'm sure they'll have a nice moment in Miami, hopefully winning a championship. Mm-hmm. But that'll be the last time they're on the field together as teammates. And they've done that for a long, long time.
It will be sad, and it will be happy.
Yeah.
It will be a bit of both. I mean, it's been a journey.
The Golics are usually pretty reserved on game day. But it's been 24 years since Notre Dame last won a national championship. So this one could be different.
We don't hoop and holler an awful lot.
No.
Now, at this game, I may end up, if we win this game, I may end up streaking.
Yeah.